Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to force close a program that Task Manager cannot terminate. As always, there will be an informative article in the description down below that will go much more into depth. And as a word of advice, always create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. Let's begin by looking at the Alt and F4 option. Click on the application that you want to close and press Alt and F4. If that doesn't work, then you can try taskkill. Open a command prompt as an administrator. Then type in task list. Hit enter. You will see a list of all of the running processes on your computer. To kill a program, find its name. In this case, we're going to kill Firefox. And type in taskkill /im, the program's name, in this case, firefox.exe /f, and hit enter. As you see, Firefox has been terminated successfully. If you have the PID number, you can also kill the process by typing that in. Once again, I've opened Firefox, and I want to type in taskkill /PID, then the number. In this case, we're going to do 8988. /F, and hit enter. As you can see, that particular process has been terminated. To save yourself time on unresponsive programs, you can even create a desktop shortcut. Right-click on an empty part of the desktop, go to New, click on Shortcut. We want to type in taskkill.exe /f /fi, open quotes, status, EQ, not responding, close quotes. We'll click next, and let's give it a name. I'll call it task killer. Click finish. And let's give it a nice little icon. Go to properties, change icon, and I'll give it that looks good. Click apply, click OK, and you're all set. Did any of these help you? What are some other tips you have to kill a program when the task manager will not do it? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more helpful tips, go to our website at thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.